the key moment in this game has to be the Hardik Pandya dismissal. I mean, you can say 233, you can say Andre Russell's 80, you can say all of that. But think about it. If Hardik Pandya had stayed on till the end, batted 10 more balls, 30 more runs. I mean, the way he was going, he would have hit, four, five sixes and fours of the 10 balls. And 30 runs is basically what divided between the two teams. So that's all he needed in the 10 balls if he had stayed on. So I would say the real turning point or the key moment in this particular match was when Hardik Pandya got out. What an unbelievable innings from this superstar. I mean, 91 of 34, unreal. Every second ball was getting, and clean. He's staying back. Look at the composure. Staying back, taking his chance and just clearing boundaries like a will. Brilliant innings. For me, that is the key moment of the game.